them, so they'll do an AFK mode for the Fight the Storm mission and Category 1 Atlas mission. So they did patch AFK boarding, but figured out a way that worked. So the most important part is to have a good constructor. Like, I either use base Kyle or base Nox. Like, if I'm with someone else, I use base Kyle. But if I'm doing it by myself, I usually use base Nox. And the other most important part is to have the traps, see the traps I'm using, have that final perk on them. Like, in this mission, I use wall spikes with the final perk that he was attached building. And I use wall launchers with that final perk that increases building health. I also used floor launchers that heal attached building. And I used the floor freeze trap that heals attached building. And I used one ceiling zapper too that increases building health. So if you use these traps and have a good loadout, you'll pretty much be able to be AFK this mission even though they patched AFK building. Now I'm just going to go on to the video of me AFK building.
Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. Drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander.